No remote. No problem. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good video on connecting to Wi-Fi without the Roku remote. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, it can be frustrating to have this issue. Boo-hoo. But guess what? It is possible to connect Roku to Wi-Fi without the remote. There's a few ways to do this. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see how to connect your Roku or Roku TV to Wi-Fi without the remote by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Gerys and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
To trick your Roku's Wi-Fi into using your hotspot by one. Using two phones and a hotspot or two. By changing the name of your phone to the name of the Wi-Fi.
You can of course use the Roku app via your iPhone or Android to solve this, but what happens when that doesn't work? We found a 70% success rate with the Roku app. It's simply not reliable to fix the issue. The post that is linked in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is mentioning about this Roku remote secret. It also covers one secret workaround.
There are two main ways to successfully connect a Roku or Roku TV to Wi-Fi without the remote. Method 1, to connect a Roku TV to Wi-Fi without the remote, you'll need to have two phones and you must know your previous Wi-Fi settings. Then, you'll configure one phone as a hotspot using the SSID, which will allow the Roku to connect. Next, you'll attach the second phone to the same network and control the Roku TV or device via the Roku app. Method 2, you can also connect a Roku or Roku TV to Wi-Fi without the remote without the use of a second smartphone. You can do this by connecting to the mobile app on the phone using the hotspot. Then, change the name of your phone to the SSID of the iPhone or Android Wi-Fi. After this, you'll use the official Roku app to control the device.
You'll need the following before proceeding. A smartphone, such as an Android or iPhone. Secondary phone, optional method. The official Roku remote mobile app. Ability to change SSID, name of phone, and Wi-Fi. Mobile hotspot. When using Roku, if your Wi-Fi has changed and you don't have a remote, then you'll be able to fix this and connect to your new network by using the mobile hotspot fix. This solution will also allow you to reset the Wi-Fi on Roku without the remote.
This also works if you're using your Roku or Roku TV outside of your currently saved home network, since you'll have complications when connecting it to a new Wi-Fi network. Here are the necessary steps you need to take to connect a Roku or Roku TV to Wi-Fi without the remote. First, ensure you have the old network details of the connection your Roku has saved already. Next, you'll need a smartphone that can run the Roku official app, iOS or Android. Then, enable the hotspot on your phone. For iPhone, this is under Settings, About. From here, change the name of your phone to the exact Wi-Fi name, SSID, of the Wi-Fi. Next, navigate to your hotspot settings and change the password to match that of your new network's password. Your phone will be connected to your phone's hotspot. Your Roku TV will now think it's connected to the same Wi-Fi and password. Finally, launch your Roku device and control it with the Roku mobile app. Congratulations, you have connected your Roku TV to Wi-Fi without a remote.
There's an alternative method of doing this which some find easier. This is found on our website, which is in the link below in the description.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything.